Krishna and the Fruit Seller. One day, on a very hot afternoon, an old lady was selling fruits in a large basket on her head. "Fruits for sale, fruits for sale," she shouted through the street. She had made no sale that day and was hoping that her voice would reach the houses and people would come out and buy her fruits. She was very tired. The old lady sat down to rest under a tree. In those days, things were not purchased in return of money. One could buy something in exchange of another item. Krishna had seen his parents doing this. On hearing the voice of the lady, Krishna came out of the house and filled his hands with grains. As he walked out, grains kept falling out of his hands, and by the time he reached the fruit seller, very few grains were left in his hands. "I want to buy some fruits, please," he told the lady, "and in exchange, I will give you these grains." The lady looked at his hands, where very few grains were present. She was very happy seeing little Krishna's innocence, and instead of refusing Krishna, the lady gave him all the fruits she had and kept the grains in her basket. While returning home, the lady thought that today she would have nothing to eat, as today she had got nothing in return of her fruits. She reached home and opened her basket to take out the few grains that the little boy had given her. When she lifted the cloth from the basket, it was shining and it was full of jewels. The grains had transformed into jewels. Seeing this, the lady had tears in her eyes and she realized that she had been so foolish, thinking that she had got only a few grains in her basket. In reality, she had met God Himself, who had rewarded her with jewels for her selfless behavior. So kids, what did we learn from the story today? We learned that if you do something good, you are bound to receive good in return also.